Erin Palmer losing all her hair. And of course, Mrs. Simpkins, who has hair that's sort of come right out of her hair, that's all gone today as well.
Buddy.
We just wanted to be a part of this charity. We decided last year that we wanted to do it and to make sure we got involved this year. But even though I didn't turn down the hair of 50 years back, we had a close call with his dad from prostate cancer. Obviously, he had a little thing on his children that he needs to be prevented and needs to be reported. He did the best that anyway and proved off, so he raised $248 in 3 weeks. So give him a round of applause, guys. We've got there, but I'll hang on. Getting our hair up there.